What's up, Tool Freak guys? If you are a tool nut like me, today's video is for you. In this video, I'm gonna be taking a look at the 5 best leather work gloves. I've tied up this list based on my personal preference and also 2 more hours of research. I've listed them based on their popularity, quality, durability, price and manufacturer reputation. Also, I've included options for every type of customer. So if you are looking for an entry-level option or the best product for the money, we'll have the product for you. If more information and updated pricing are needed, please be sure to check the mentioned links in the description below. Famous Tool makes videos for tool enthusiasts and tool nerds who need different tools and gears every day. So if you are a tool freak, please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for further tools videos. Now let's get started with the video. The number one position is dominating by Midwest Buffalo Leatherwork Gloves. The Midwest Buffalo Leatherwork Gloves 650 are easily the best leatherwork gloves on the market today. They are made from buffalo leather, which is stronger and more durable than cow leather in the same size. It allows these gloves to take a beating without tearing and last for months and years of hard work. They are also unlined, so they are not bulky and allow you to use most tools without taking them off. They also come with a hemmed cuff, which helps keep dirt and other detritus out of your gloves. However, the best thing about these gloves might be how comfortable they are. Leather gloves are known for how comfortable they can be, but these buffalo leather gloves start comfortable and then get even more comfortable as you break them in. The only negative you need to be aware of is that they sometimes run large, making it hard to find the right size on the first try. Still, if you're looking for durable work gloves that won't let you down, you'd be hard-pressed to find a pair better than this. They're reasonably priced as well, which makes it easy to put these gloves first on my list. Moving on to the next, at number 2, we have Kim Yuan Leather Working Gloves. The Kim Yuan Leather Work Gloves give you the option of choosing your wrist type, which can lead to a more comfortable glove for the specific task you'll be doing. You can choose an elastic wrist, which will only have a single level of tightness but strikes a balance between tightness and comfort. You can also choose the adjustable wrist, which allows you to tighten the glove against your wrist, which won't be as comfortable but will do a superior job of keeping dirt out. They're also on the thicker side when it comes to work gloves, which means they'll hold up well to stabbing and scraping moments. Part of this resistance is because they're made from full-grain leather, which is the highest of quality leather in which you can find work gloves. They're also very flexible despite their thickness, which is a good quality for work gloves to have. Unlike the top model, they run small, so you should buy up a size in most cases. And while they have good durability, they're not quite as good as our top gloves in that category. However, they cost less, so they are still a good buy. The number 3 position is holding by Wells Lamont Leatherwork Gloves. The Wells Lamont 1132L work gloves strike a very nice balance between toughness and dexterity and might be the gloves that you want to get if you value having as much flexibility as possible when wearing gloves. These gloves come with ball and tape wrists, so you can adjust the wrist to maximize comfort or to prevent as much dirt as possible from getting in. They're also some of the softest work gloves that you can find today. While not everyone values that aspect initially, you'll enjoy wearing soft gloves much more in the long run. Since these gloves are cheaper than our top 2 models but still perform so well in most areas, they earn the title of best for the money on our list. It's always important to take advantage of a good deal when you see it, and these gloves are some of the best that you can get but have an incredible price too. They are not as durable when it comes to tearing on average as our top 2 models though. Still, if you're looking for a good pair of work gloves to get through your next project, you can't go wrong with these. Next, at number 4, we have O-Zero Flex Grip Leatherwork Gloves. On a design side, the O-Zero Flex Grip Leatherwork Gloves do just about everything right. They come with reinforced palms, which can be a common area of failure on non-reinforced gloves. It also adds a layer of comfort to that critical area, and they're also very flexible, in large part due to the excellent placement of the seams in such a way as to impede as little movement as possible. And they're soft. So soft, in fact, that just about every user of the glove feels the need to talk about how good they feel, even if they ultimately don't like the glove. The big problems with these gloves seem to happen on the production side of things. These gloves suffer from inconsistent sizing. While some fit correctly, people have problems with the gloves running both large and small, which suggests that quality control isn't done well. The quality also varies. Some are rock solid, while others arrive with loose stitching. These aren't bad gloves overall, but they suffer from problems that could be solved with a more robust quality control inspection. Until those problems are fixed, we can't rank these gloves any higher than 4th on our list. Finally, the number 5 position is holding by Carhartt Fencer Leatherwork Glove. Carhartt does well with other products, but their men's leather fencer work glove doesn't live up to the quality that the rest of the products have. The design is exceptional, and these gloves come with reinforced section not only on the palm but on the thumb as well, giving extra protection to an area that most gloves neglect. It also comes with a double elastic cuff, which keeps more dirt out than single elastic cuffs but retains the easy on-off ability that elastic provides. However, these gloves just aren't well made. They have poor durability, and many people retort that they start to break down within just a few hours. That's poor for leather gloves. They also suffer from inconsistent sizing, so you can't know if you're getting a pair that will fit. Finally, some of the shaped gloves shouldn't have passed quality control. They feature extra leather tabs along the seam through irregular stitching, and any of these problems alone could be enough to make a pair of gloves a bad buy, and this one suffered from all three. Ultimately, these aren't the most expensive leather gloves on the market, but you can get better value for the price with other brands. I hope you guys enjoyed our effort. And if so, hit the like button and subscribe our channel to show your support. And also, stay tuned with the channel for more tool videos.